We were at 904 South Cascade doing a sanitary sewer inspection after cleaning. We were running from cleanouts on the west side of the house. I already ran and did locates. Pipe runs to the back of the yard and then runs between 7 and 11 down an easement. There is 3 holes in the pipe. Right now I'm going to run up to the house and then I'll run out and show you the holes and the condition of the pipe. Right now we're underneath the house. I'll pull back, give another view. Now we'll run out to the city main. Right now we're in PVC. Right here is where the washing machine or the bathroom ties in. Right now we just transitioned into clay pipe. Right here on the top of your screen, you can see the hole in the pipe. It's in the center of the yard at 3 foot 4 inches deep. Right here on the left of your screen is where another house ties in. Not sure which one, but right now we're in the easement between houses 7 and 11. right here on the top of your screen is another hole in the pipe. This one is in the easement between houses 7 and 11 at 5'7" deep. Right here is the third hole in the pipe on the top of the screen. This one is also in the easement between house 7 and 11, right by the sidewalk on Fountain Boulevard. This one is 7'4" deep. Right now we're approximately 140 feet from the cleanout, looking into the city main. I'll pull back and give another view.